Oh, I hate. God, I fucking hate Joey Logano. Oh my God. I fucking hate Joey Logano with all my black atheist heart. Oh, hey, wait, Kyle Busch, don't think that I forgot about that second to last restart. What the fuck were you even trying to accomplish? And now, because of you, Logano's in the final four. Hey, Kevin, what the fuck was that supposed to resemble? You didn't even fucking try. Great job, everyone. Good job. Good fucking job. Now, the only two people left in this fucking championship run that I actually wanted to be in the final four are now gone. Oh. My fucking God. I despise every single one of you. If it could be a way for there to be nobody that won the championship next week, that would be a-okay. Kyle, I mean, seriously, what did you even expect to do in that situation? Bowman was doing just great, and then you had to aggravate every single person watching the race. Oh my fucking God, I hate you. And you, in the 22, could you go and fuck yourself? I'm so sick and fucking tired of this happening every race. Every single race. You should finish in somewhere other than first place. Every single race that you've won this year, you haven't even had the dominant car. At Michigan, Clean Air was the winner of that race. Hey, at Talladega, did you remember what happened to Brad? He was gonna win that shit until he blew his engine. And let me tell you one more thing. Hey, Alex Bowman and Matt Kenseth had the best cars today, and if it weren't for all those retarded ass penalties on Truex and Johnson, maybe even they could have said something about this race. But unfortunately, it had to be between these stupid, shitty assholes who had no fucking chance of winning the championship anyway. They've been fifth place drivers all year, so why the fuck are they in the final for the chase? Really fucking blows ass. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you all sincerely. You are the fucking worst. I hate everything. Why the fuck am I still singing? I think you get the idea. I fucking despise every single goddamn fucking person that finished in the top three today. Congratulations, Jimmy Johnson, on your seventh fucking championship, because apparently, driving like fucking reasonable people is just, you know, just way too fucking much to ask for. And, the race was fine, except when it wasn't, which was, most of it. Yeah, those penalties? Good fucking going, NASCAR. Way to enforce something that you haven't enforced all season in the second to last race. You did good. And must I say one last thing? Fuck you, Logano.